So the Atlanta Hawks made a lot of noise in free agency this year, and they got off to a horrible start. They fired their coach. I think it was the right thing for them to do, especially when you have a guy like Nate McMillan on the bench as your assistant. It's no surprise that the Hawks started off 6-0 with Nate as their coach. I think they have a real winner in Nate. He was the winner as a player with the Seattle Supersonics and also as a coach with the Pacers, the Blazers. So good move, Atlanta.